Sydney, you guys have been put in a stricter bio bubble. And, you know, many players are not really happy about being put in a strict bio bubble. Could you tell us how strict the quarantine is and how difficult is it as a captain for you to keep the guys motivated?
See, being in the quarantine is definitely, it has its own challenges. But as a team, we are just focusing on the game. We know that, I mean, outside life in Sydney is completely normal. But the players are, we are in quarantine, which is, that's a challenge. But we have to face it. As a team, we are just focusing on, we are not complaining anything. We're just focusing on tomorrow's game and just want to start well tomorrow again.
Yes. Hello, sir. This is
Wait for your question. We will call out your name.
Okay.
Yes. The next question is from J. Krishnan. He types, how much of a setback is it to lose Umesh Yadav also after Shami? Does that put extra pressure on Bumrah and Ashwin as senior bowlers?
See, Umesh definitely is our main bowler, quality bowler, and he's been doing really well for us. That's unfortunate that he got injured. We'll definitely miss him, Umesh Shami. But that gives opportunity to other guys to come here and do well at the highest level. Jasprit and Ashwin, they've been doing really well so far for us. But again, as I said, it's not about one or two individuals. It's all about a bowling unit. It's all about team. And we, as a team, we all want to do well. And I'm really happy for Mohammad Siraj, especially the way he bowled in the last game, especially when Umesh got injured in the second innings, the way he actually stood up. Jasprit, we all know he's been really good for us. But yeah, I think Mohammad Siraj was really exceptional.
Yes, Amol Karadkar.
Ajinkya, what exactly does Rohit bring to the table, and how good is he looking in shape when it comes to facing the red ball? And the last bit about Rohit is, where should we expect him to be drafted, in at the top of the order or in the middle?
See, firstly, we all are really excited to have him back in the team. I think especially his experience at the highest level, which matters a lot. Talking about his batting, he's batting really well in the nets. He had good, I think, 7-8 sessions. He came to Melbourne, started his practice straight away when our test match got over. He started his practice straight away, and I think he's been batting really well. Rohit, you know, I mean, last couple of series, he's been batting as an opener, so you'll definitely see Rohit at the top.
Yes, Bharat Sundaresan, and followed by Gaurav Joshi.
Thanks, Maulan. Hi, Ajinkya. You guys have come with a very clear plan as to how to bowl to the Australians, kind of bowl straight. And it's something that they have acknowledged this as well. So I just wanted to ask...
Sorry, can you repeat your question again, the first half?
Oh, sure. No. It's been pretty clear that you guys have come with a plan for the Australians, where you're bowling very straight to them. And it's something that they have acknowledged it as well. I just wanted to know, is it a plan, Ajinkya, which you can pull off regardless of what the pitch plays like, whether there's extra bounce or not, even on this SCG pitch, which generally is a little slow?
See, as a team, you plan about, you have 3-4 plans, and you have to see which plan works on that given day. You have to see the wicket as well. But yes, we go 3-4 plans that we know that if plan A doesn't work for us, then we go to plan B and C. But it's important to actually plan well, especially when you come here playing against Australia. We know they are a very good team, very dangerous team. So you got to be prepared for all the plans. So it depending on the situation, depending on the wicket conditions, and also bounce of the wicket. So accordingly, we actually plan all the stuff.
Yes, Gaurav Joshi.
Hi, Jinka. Just a question on Ashwin. Yeah, you played so much cricket with him. You've stood at first slip. He seems more confident. But what is it that you've seen in Ashwin that is different, and he's like the confidence as a captain in this series?
I think about Ashwin, he's always looking to learn new things. He has good skills about his bowling, but always look to learn new things. And that's what matters a lot as a cricketer. You are always looking to learn something or the other. And that's what Ashwin makes Ashwin great. So really happy to see him bowl really well. And I hope that he continues for the next two test matches and do the job for us.
Kushan Sarkar, followed by Sayak.
Hi, Hi, Ajinkya. Hello. My question is an extension of Rika's question. That as a captain, like, have you heard anything from the administration or from the support staff, senior support staff of the team contingent, that after third test, India is going to move back to the country? Like, there are some media reports today that India will not go to Brisbane or play the fourth test because of the quarantine. As players, have you heard anything about it? If you could just enlighten us.
See, we as players, we are just focusing on this test match. BCCI and team management, they will take the decisions. But for us as a players, it's all about giving our best on the field. Test match is starting tomorrow, so we are just focusing on the test match, and we want to do well as a team. Do well as a team and win the test match.
Yes, Sayak, followed by Devendra.
Hi, Ajinkya.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. So, Ajinkya, how is the pitch and the overall conditions at the SCG?
See, I think Sydney wicket, the history of Sydney, we know that it's a very good wicket, very good cricket wicket. So, you just have to play some good cricket, give your best as a team and play to your potential. So, that's what I can say.
Devendra Pandey?
Hi, Aju.
Hi.
Have you decided your playing 11, and will Gill open the innings, or how things will fall in place? And second is, how captaincy, I mean, you're enjoying it?
About playing 11, I mean, we're going to sit after this press conference and we'll announce the team shortly. As a captain, I'm really enjoying this role. I mean, definitely, it's a proud moment for me to lead my country. It's an honor. And to lead this exciting bunch of guys, I feel really good and proud. So, really looking forward to this tomorrow's test match. And as a captain, obviously, there are responsibilities and challenges. But yeah, I'm really enjoying it.
Yes, Ankita from Crickview. Ankita, are you there?
Hello?
Yes, go ahead. Yes.
Hi, Ajinkya. My question is that Tom Moody recently commented that Ravindra Jadeja has ticked all boxes for the perfect all-rounder that India is looking forward to right now. Your take on this?
See, Jaddu has been really good, especially with his bat. Last couple of years, he's been doing really good for us, especially in Test cricket. His bowling, we all know that he can contribute as well. But I think as a batsman, Ravindra Jadeja has improved a lot. And that's a massive point as a team's perspective. When you know that your number 7 can contribute with the bat, that becomes really easy for you to actually get that total. And obviously, in the field as well, you have seen taking some brilliant catches, first catch in the Melbourne as well. So yeah, his addition in the team helped us a lot, and he's been really fantastic and really great for us.
Thank you.
Yes. Sanjeev Kumar.
Hello, Ajinkya. Sanjeev.
Hi.
मैं हिंदी में पूछना चाहता हूँ, वो ये पिच बहुत स्पिनर्स के लिए अच्छा मानी जाती है, और जो हिस्ट्री है यहाँ पर, अनिल कुंबले बहुत अच्छा उन्होंने बॉलिंग की है 78 में, लास्ट जो हम जीते थे उसमें भी तीनों स्पिनर्स से अच्छी बॉलिंग की थी. हमारे पास अश्विन है, जडेजा है, और उधर उनकी तरफ लॉयन है. जब आप कंपेयर करते हैं तो आपको लगता है कि इंडिया के पास एज है, बढ़त है स्पिन के मोर्चे पर?
देखिए, ये विकेट जरूर हिस्ट्री बताती है, लेकिन आप हिस्ट्री को देखते हुए नहीं चल सकते. उस टेस्ट मैच में कैसा विकेट खेल रहा है, आपको उस तरीके से प्लान बनाना पड़ता है. यस, हमारे पास अच्छे स्पिनर्स है, लेकिन नेथन लायन भी उनके क्वालिटी स्पिनर है जिन्होंने यहाँ पर काफी अच्छा किया. तो हम बिल्कुल किसी को लाइटली लेना चाहते. हमारी कोशिश यही होगी कि एज ए टीम भले हम बॉलिंग करें या बैटिंग करें, कोशिश यही होगी कि अच्छा क्रिकेट खेले. जो पॉजिटिव लास्ट मैच से में थे वो पॉजिटिव लेके आगे बढ़े. और क्योंकि देखिए, हमें वापस फ्रेश स्टार्ट करना होगा इस टेस्ट मैच में, तो कंडीशंस अलग हो सकते हैं, तो उसी तरीके से हम प्लान बनाएंगे.
मेलिंडा फरेल.
हाय अजिंक्या, जस्ट टिम पेन टुडे टॉकिंग about the reports that India weren't happy with the increased security measures around quarantine, suggested that the Australians were getting a bit annoyed with that. It was starting to grind them, and that there might be quite a bit more chat and tension around this test match. Are you prepared for that? And how do you advise your players to deal with that?
We all are prepared. We just want to play some good cricket. As I said earlier, that quarantine life is definitely, it's a challenge, especially we know that in Australia, in Sydney especially, the life is normal. The players are stuck in the room, but which is okay. We know how to handle it. We are prepared to any kind of situation. As a team, we just want to do well, starting from tomorrow, be in the moment and play some good cricket. So that's what we are just focusing on.
Trent Simpson and Chris Barrett.
Yeah, hi, Ajinkya. It's Trent from Channel 10 in Sydney. Just wanting to clarify, following on from that question just then, are the players annoyed by the current quarantine protocols, and is there a chance that you'll boycott going to Brisbane?
We are not at all annoyed. As I said, yes, there are some challenges when you're in the quarantine, especially the life in Sydney is completely normal outside, but we are not at all annoyed. We know what's our priority here. We are here to play cricket and we just want to do that. Starting from tomorrow, start well in tomorrow's test match and focus. We just, as a team, as a unit, we are just focusing on playing some good cricket.
Chris Barrett.
Oh, hi, Jinker. I've just got a non-cricket question. The Indian government is making representations about trying to free 39 Indian sailors who are stranded on some ships off China and have been for months now as because of the trade dispute between
Chris,
Australia and China.
Chris, this is a pre-match press conference, please.
Yeah, and I just wondered if the team is aware of the Indian sailors' predicament and is concerned about it at all, if you are aware of it.
We are here to talk about cricket tomorrow's test match, sir.
Fair enough. Okay, can I just ask one about the cricket then?
We'll move on to someone else. Scott Bailey, please.
Ajinkya, yes, obviously, just interested in how you expect the Australians' plans to sort of evolve a bit with the bat. Obviously, do you feel like you guys have had their measure, especially Steve Smith and Manus Labuschagne over the first two tests?
We had our plans and that really worked for us. But what is important, what has happened, that's past now, that is history now. We just have to start well in tomorrow's test match. They got some good batsmen. Their team is really good. So we are respecting that. We just focusing on playing some good cricket. Whatever plans we have, trying to execute those plans and play simple cricket.
Yes, we shall now have the last few questions. Shayan Acharya.
Hi. Hello.
Yeah.
Hi. Ajinkya, just wanted to know, how is it, how do you see the fact that, you have a plenty of options at the top? Earlier, there was a time when every time a team would tour, there would be challenges on number one, number two. But now it's a problem of plenty. As a captain, how do you see this?
It's good to have a problem of plenty, actually. And because of this COVID life, in the future, team will actually travel with like 22 players on the tour. And see, whoever is in the team, they are quality players. It's all about, I think, backing your players and giving them confidence as a captain and also as a team. So, yeah, it's good to have such kind of problem.
Yes, Swaru.
Hi. Ajinkya, just a question. The first two test matches, the bowlers opened, against Joe Burns and Matthew Wade. With the inclusion of David Warner, a different kind of opener, will that be a change in plans, a change in tactic?
See, firstly, Warner is a quality player and his record actually speaks for himself. Yes, we do have some plans, but it's all about when you play cricket, it's all about keeping it really simple. Play to your plans, play to your potential as a bowler or as a batsman. Just back yourself. As I said, Warner is a quality player and we respect him. We don't want to take him lightly. And yeah, as a team, we just want to go out there and back up our plans and methods.
Yeah, we shall have the final two questions now. Siddharth Vishwanathan followed by Suraj Nalsar. Siddharth, are you there?
Hi, hi Ajinkya.
Yeah, hi, I'm here. I'm in.
Siddharth Vishwanathan?
Yeah, hi Ajinkya. Do you think that with your all-round performance that you had in Melbourne and with so many changes in the Australian lineup as well as their poor batting, do you think India has truly rattled Australia heading into Sydney as well as in Brisbane?
See, in Melbourne, we played some good cricket as a team. Everyone contributed a lot. So that doesn't mean we should take it lightly. As I said earlier, that whatever happened in the Melbourne, it's history now. Australia is a very good team, especially playing in Australia. They're a dangerous team and we respect that. We just want to play as a team, play to our potential and back our strengths, back our players. So we are just focusing on that. Whatever happened in Adelaide and Melbourne, that's completely history. That's gone. We just want to be in the movement and start well tomorrow in Sydney.
Yes. Final one now, Surandhan sir.
Ajinkya, गेल्या सामन्यामध्ये आपण एवढं मोठं पुनरागमन करवलं असं कोणाला वाटत नव्हतं आणि ते आपण करून दाखवलं. त्यांनी खूप गोष्टी अपेक्षांचं ओझं वाढलंय पण ऑस्ट्रेलियन टीम आक्रमक त्यांनी उत्तर देईल असं सगळीकडे जे वाटतंय त्याचा परिणाम आपल्या संघावरती काय होईल आणि आक्रमण ऍक्च्युली आपण करून दाखवलं याचा परिणाम काय होईल?
नक्कीच मला वाटतं बाहेरच्यांनी कदाचित बिलीव्ह नव्हतं केलं बट टीम मध्ये जे होते त्या सर्वांचं बिलीव्ह होतं की आपण कमबॅक करू शकतो ऍडलेड टेस्ट मॅच नंतर आणि ते फार महत्वाचं होतं की टीम मध्ये सर्वांना बिलीव्ह असणं की आपण ह्या सिच्युएशन मधून कमबॅक करू शकतो ते फार महत्वाचं होतं. मेलबर्न झाल्यानंतर परत एक एक्सपेक्टेशन वाढतात की इंडियन टीम असा कमबॅक केला आहे. मला वाटतं की ऍज अ टीम आम्ही पुन्हा एक परत सिम्पल क्रिकेट खेळायचा प्लॅन केला पाहिजे. एक पुन्हा एक संधी आहे आमच्याकडे की असा कमबॅक केल्यानंतर बरेच आपलं माइंड गेम आपलं माइंड आपल्याला बरेच काही गोष्टी सांगत असतं बट जेव्हा तुम्ही तुमचं क्रिकेट सिम्पल ठेवता आणि जे प्लॅन्स असतात तुमचे त्याला जेव्हा तुम्ही बॅक करता तेव्हा स्पेशल रिझल्ट ऑटोमॅटिकली येतात. सो फोकस हाच असेल की जास्त स्पेशल रिझल्टच्या पाठीमागे जायचं नाही. आय थिंक जे आमच्या हातामध्ये आहे चांगलं क्रिकेट खेळणं ऍज अ बॉलर ऍज अ बॅट्समन अँड तेच आम्ही करायला बघू. बाकीच्या गोष्टी ज्या कंट्रोलमध्ये नाही आहेत त्याच्यावर फोकस नाही करत आहोत. ऑस्ट्रेलिया नक्कीच एक डिफरंट प्लॅनिंग येऊ शकते त्यांची स्ट्रॅटेजी डिफरंट असू शकते बट ते तो त्यांचा प्रॉब्लेम आहे. त्याचा अर्थ असा नाही की आम्हाला काही आमचं प्लॅनिंग आमचे स्ट्रॅटेजीज आम्हाला काही चेंज करावे लागतील. जसं मी सांगितलं की आम्हाला सिम्पल क्रिकेट खेळणं आणि एक चांगल्या प्रकारे क्रिकेट खेळणं ऍज अ बॅटिंग अँड बॉलिंग ते फार महत्वाचं आहे.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you,
Mitra.